Imagine this one went to top. I mean,
oh,
if it's
I can't
so...
imagine them coming. Oh my god. Can't imagine them doing this.
So they get no snow here.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. 35 degrees for crying out loud. Oh, oh yeah, if I ever have the money to come back.
But it rains all summer.
Yeah.
There's no winter, but it rains all summer.
You gotta make sure you have a good raincoat. With some wellies. That is so amazing. Mm-hmm. You gonna stop and do a little something here?
No, I think we got nicer, nice stuff coming, so.
Okay. Then there's, you know, the flowers along the road and a bunch of colors.
place?
What place?
That we just stayed? Jesus fucking Christ. Wow.
Oh my gosh. But her name is Cheryl and his name is Mike.
Yeah.
That's the important part.
Oh, that's not an important part. Don't break that.
I can't pronounce it. We need to do something with this. So we're heading toward Killarney, right?
We have to
go to Killarney. And the problem is she didn't know the route, so we
you
don't
put it in the glove box.
It will go in the glove box?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, like cool. Trying to air me out. I took a shower. Oh, now let me find Killarney.
Well, I think it's towards Baltimore. Well, I gotta go.
Yeah.
I gotta choose a way.
Just go. I wish I could have the computer on my lap. Those roads were right in that area?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, that's, then that makes it easier if it's... The park is right here. So why don't we go here?
You're the navigator, you just tell me where to go. Five ninety-five in Baltimore. So just go from Baltimore, because that's where we're headed.
Well, yeah, but that's... Yeah, see, the boots are so small, I can't even fucking see them. Did I say that? Have you got audio on?
Of course I got a fucking audio on.
And I'm fucking... I don't want to disappoint my friends.
Don't want to disappoint your friends.
I was talking with Francine for a long, long time one day, and I was getting ready to leave, and she said, "You didn't say that." I don't know if she said fucking up. She said, "You didn't say that all the time." Oh well. It's my favorite word. I can't help it. Oh, I got to 595 beyond Baltimore. Go beyond Baltimore, Skibbereen. We'll do that first. Now this is a highway. I want everybody to know. This is just like the main turnpike in Ireland.
Everybody thinks I'm going fast. I'm not. I'm barely doing the speed limit. It's fucking crazy.
I know you can't do the speed limit.
You know, they make it so high. They said, if you can go this fast, there you go.
You got it, man. Most of these roads,
Oh my gosh,
isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
Most of these roads, and roads that are basically cattle pass, the speed limit is like 50 to 80 miles an hour.
Kilometers.
No, that's miles.
Oh.
Yeah. It's like, wow. Holy Mary, full of grace. I ain't Catholic, but Jesus Christ.
We do what we can.
Well, it wasn't the curb anyway.
I didn't hit the curb because there is none. I've only hit four curbs in fucking since we've been here. Five. All right, five curbs since we've been here. And one cone.
Oh, yeah, we got a cone. Kill that
bastard. Kill it dead.
Oh, my gosh.
Sorry, I'm not used to that side being the blind side. So I'm figuring out how far over I am.
You're doing good, though.
Oh, yeah.
You caught it, though, real quick.
Oh, yeah.
After the cone, you kind of caught on.
Baltimore, this way.
Yep.
So we want to go this way?
Yep. Hussies. We don't see many hussies in Ireland. We see a lot of cows and a lot of sheep. And we saw goats where we were staying. They had goats and chickens.
Oh, that's where we ate last night.
It was a farm. Yep. This is where we had dinner. It was excellent. We had crab. I had crab. Michael had steak. And the chef had no complaint. He thought everything was wonderful. And he had some crab, too. Because I could eat it all. And they overload you with food. We didn't come through Baltimore when we came in.
No. Whole bunch of signs. I don't know. HGB. What's this dude guy doing? What is HGB?
We know what squiggly squiggly is now. Anyway.
Yeah, I figured out squiggly squiggly.
We haven't figured out the phone. We should have asked them about the phones.
The phones.
They would have known about the phone signs.
No, the camera sign.
The camera sign.
I still don't know what the hell that is.
Look at that. What lock is this? This isn't.
This is a bay.
This is a bay.
Yeah, this is open to the ocean.
Oh.
All right.
Okay,
so,
which way do we go now?
I have no idea.
We're going to Skidoo.
That's the other way. Let's take a left
to see where that takes us. I don't think we should go that way because there's nothing. Oh, this is the bay. Oh my goodness. Sidewalk parking.
Of course.
they park on the sidewalks in Ireland.
There's no parking. I just park on the sidewalk.
Yeah. That's what you do.
Okay. Now which way?
Okay, slip way.
Straight, I would say.
Yeah, go straight when you're
ain't coming.
Up.
I can't see around the corner.
I can't see either. Hey.
Oh, I'm going to try it. We'll know in a minute.
We hear a crash.
We hear a crash. We don't know something coming.
See, and they park in the roads, so it's unbelievable here. This kind of stuff.
Yeah, I guarantee you that fucking, it's probably 80% of people that rent cars in fucking Ireland have a crash.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, because the Islanders, they know. Oh, where are we?
I have no idea.
Well, son of Trumbull, we're going to go around. Pretty. Look at that.
Wow.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
But we don't want to go to the beacon, do we? Oh, the beacon.
Yes, we do.
Yes. The beacon. We found the beacon. Didn't even know it.
That's how you find things. You get lost.
Awesome. Oh, look at that little cottage.
Holy gee. This road's pretty wide.
Wow.
For a two-lane road.
Yep. This is a two-lane road. And I'm sure.
Holy shit.
I'm sure that the speed limit is like 50 miles an hour on this road if they had one posted. Oh my gosh. Hi.
Where in the hell are we now?
Oh, I don't know. We're getting there, wherever it is.
that?
Oh.
Look over there.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this. And the cows, that's the moos.
Yeah, moos.
Cows and sheep everywhere. Everywhere.
Wowzers.
Yep.
That's pretty.
That is amazing. Oh, look at the back there. I bet the sunsets, the sunrises, the sunsets, whatever it does here.
It does both in Ireland.
It does both in Ireland?
I think so.
Oh. This is it. This is as far as you go.
I guess this is as far as we can go.
Oh, so we can't get up to it or...
Oh, we can, but I don't know how.
Is this a path here?
Is
that a path?
Probably.
Let's check it out.
I'd rather get over there.
Is there any place?
She said you can go right to the lighthouse.
I wonder if that road back there.
We just missed something.
There was a turn back there, but see, somebody's parked here.
Well, yeah.
So I wonder where. Well, it might be that guy down there.
Yeah.
That looks like it might be a path. I think that's.
Probably a path.
Yeah, I think that. But then you get the fence up there.
Yeah.
Well, let's go back and see. Don't go over the cliff, Jesus.
Why not? To rent a car?
It's a path.
I think that's just water.
Is that a drainage?
I think that's just drainage, yes.
I'm trying to find a path.
Yeah, maybe a path.
Yeah, I'm trying. It's still amazing. Look at that. So we can go right up. Put your window down and ask him.
Ask him what?
Ask him how to get to the lighthouse from here.
No.
No.
Yeah. A walking trail.
Yeah. Shit.
Go this way?
Yeah.
We want to get to the ring. Let's get to it.
Okay.
Cul-de-sac.
Oh, we can't go. Did she say something about a cul-de-sac?
I don't know. What, we go this
way? Let's try it. Let's just see. Well, we just turn around and come back.
What does cul-de-sac mean anyway?
It's a dead end, basically.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
I thought we'd go to the friggin' ring. We gotta get out.
Well, we saw the sign, the beacon, so we just
we gotta get to that.
I know.
before the end of the day.
I know.
Well, there's still sun too, so I can do some footage.
Okay.
How in the fuck?
Jenny's and the White House. Oh. There must be a parking lot that you can turn around.
I hope so. I don't see any place to turn around, so I hope there's a spot. Yeah.
I wonder what's up here.
I don't know, but I'm not going up here. You got me in enough trouble.
I try.
You gotta remember, I could have driven this friggin' car. I'm trying not to wreck it too much.
Don't go into the stone wall. I know, they got a $5,000 assure on it.
Well, I mean, if we wreck it, we're all insured.
Yeah.
But I'd still rather not. That's still a good spot for the GoPro to see.
Yep.
Oh, my liver.
Okay, so I wonder now which way we go.
Imagine the same way we came. Because there's no way out from the way we came, except for the way we came. So we got to go back that way.
The way we came. Oh, my goodness.
Skibbereen was the other way.
Skibbereen. Well, no. From Baltimore to Skibbereen. I mean, it's right 595, right to.
Skibbereen.
There we go. We got it.
The gutless wonder.
Go, girl, go.
Hopefully it makes it up this hill in second gear. That's right to the floor. Oh, there we go. We get some speed now.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that blue. My gosh. That is blue. Whoops. Parked in the road. Skibbereen.
Yep.
Look at this. Everything is... Oh, wow. Almost everything is either stucco or stone. The houses, aren't they?
Yeah.
Get out of the road. Bikers and pedestrians don't have the right-of-way in Ireland. I was mentioned that to Shirley.
I didn't see the sign, did you?
Oh, shit. No.
Look at this one behind us.
I can't. Wild. We're headed in the right direction.
All right, that's all that matters.
Yeah, I mentioned that to Shirley, and she goes, oh, yeah. She says, pedestrians don't have the right way. Animals do, but pedestrians don't.
Yeah.
And I said, and I was telling her about in the United States, I said, that's a law. I said, you have to stop for pedestrians.
You're gonna give them 3 feet.
Yeah. And she says, oh, they'll run you over here. I go, I know. I found out in Dublin.
Okay, so we're going back to where we were.
Yeah?
Yeah? We just passed the place where we ate.
Oh, we did?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta go back then.
What do you mean we gotta go back? This is $5.95 to Skibbereen.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Oh!
The 80. Fucking 80 kilometers per. That's still fucking way too fucking fast.
That's 50, that's 50 some, I don't know, miles an hour. Yeah. It's like, on these roads. 80 kilometers.
That's 70.
And this isn't even a bridle path.
Alright, that's doing the fucking speed. How are we supposed to stay on your side of the road going that fucking fast with the buses coming? Oh,
and the tour buses.
Oh, I hope he has room.
Oh, I hope he does too.
Fucking got a scar out of the mirror. Oh my god, that was fucking close.
Oh my god, we're in the ditch.
I'm gonna be in the ditch.
Oh, anyone's out of their mind to fucking drive an island.
Don't drive an island, that's just fucking crazy. I'm lucky because I'm crazy.
And I am too. I'm crazy too. So I'll sit right here and enjoy it. Oh, okay. We needed to go the other direction.
Of course we did. Oh my god, that fucking bus was close. I thought he was going to take my mirror. Every car should have folded mirrors in this fucking place.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Not these static mirrors that just stay there.
Yeah.
That's where we went last time.
It's